Check the set. Okay. My friend's mask. I'm not going to. It's something I've been wanting to try, and I got it in my gift set that I got from the dollar store back at Christmas. It is the deep clearing manuka honey plus tea tree oil.
Also uses a clay
mask or a cleanser. So tonight I'm actually just gonna clean my face with it because I want to use something else afterwards. So I'm just gonna wet my face up a little.
This is the first mask that I have seen that is white. It doesn't really give any direction. Use it as a cleanser.
So I've used it and I want to try it first off camera before bringing it to you guys just to make sure that it did what it was supposed to do because you know sometimes things can happen. So basically, you can leave it on for as a mask for instantly calming and glowing skin, or you can leave it on and rinse it off. I think it says 10 to 15 minutes, or you can leave it on all day.
I put just a little bit on. When I say a little bit, like, it smells amazing. It's
the scent is glacier water and pink peony, but it has a
very
light smell.
It's amazing. It does what it says it does. It instantly calms and softens and glows.
My skin is amazing. But okay, I just wanted to check in with you guys real quick. Do give you an update and a new video. See you in the next one.